In the very early days of our sea turtle hospital, we learned that our best bet for veterinary care, the best available anywhere for our sea turtles, was right here at the College of Veterinary Medicine at North Carolina State University.
This particular animal was brought to us this morning by Jean and Sandy from the Karen Beasley Sea Turtle Rescue and Rehabilitation Center on Topsail Island. It was caught yesterday by a surf fisher person in Kure Beach near the Seymour Johnson recreational area. Her procedure was to remove this recreational fishing hook that was embedded in her esophagus, and there was minimal trauma to the esophagus. I was real happy with that, and the hook came out, and there's a big breath right she just took right there, so that's a really good sign.
It was just what I knew I could count on. We are very grateful for them every day, because there would not be a sea turtle hospital with the almost 300 sea turtles that we've released over the last decade had it not been for our friends here at the College of Veterinary Medicine.